Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Foodtech 360. In this video, we are solving Kerala BSc Food Safety Officer Exam previous year question paper that includes 100 MCQs. So watch till end to get a clear picture of question pattern. Without any further delay, let's get started. Question number 1. The browning occurring in cut apples on aeration is due to the presence of options A. Polyphenolases, B. Oxidoreductases, C. Polymeric oxidases, D. Polyhydrogenases. Correct answer A. Polyphenolases. Question number 2. FSSAI stands for options A. Fire Safety and Security Association of India, B. Food Safety and Standards Authority of India, C. Fire Safety and Standards Arrangements Incorporation, D. Food Safety and Security Association of India. Correct answer B. Food Safety and Standards Authority of India. Question number 3. Identify the correct group of stimulating constituents present in tea. Options A. Theobromine, triphenylene, catechol, B. Caffeine, tricantinol, trimethylamine, C. Theonitrile, caffeicol, theophylline, D. Caffeine, theobromine, theophylline. Correct answer D. Caffeine, theobromine, theophylline. Question number 4. Acceptable daily intake level of additives is derived from following. Options A. No observed adverse effect level of compound and uncertainty factor, B. Level at which toxicity may not occur in humans, C. Levels likely to be used in foods, D. Chemical nature of the compound. Correct answer A. No observed adverse effect level of compound and uncertainty factor. Question number 5. Identify the cluster of essential fatty acids for human from the following. Options A. Myristic, arachidonic and capric acids, B. Linolenic, linoleic and arachidonic acid, C. Stearic, malic and acetic acid, D. Linolenic, stearic and cholic acid. Correct answer B. Linolenic, linoleic and arachidonic acid. Question number 6. Aseptic packaging refers to options A. Use of sterile packaging containers, B. Heating the food to make it sterile and then pack, C. Packaging sterile food in sterile atmosphere in sterile packaging, D. Using ultra high temperature for processing. Correct answer C. Packaging sterile foods in sterile atmosphere in sterile packaging. Question number 7. Consumption of raw soybeans can be harmful to health because of the presence of following anti-nutrition factor. Options A. Phytic acid, B. Tannins, C. Oxalates, D. Trypsin inhibitor. Correct answer D. Trypsin inhibitor. Question number 8. In a standard fruit jam preparation, the content of total soluble solid should not be less than options A. 68%, B. 45%, C. 65%, D. 70%. Correct answer C. 65%. Question number 9. The safe level of irradiation for foods which represents non toxicological hazard is options A. 5 kilogray, B. 10 kilogray, C. 7 kilogray, D. 25 kilogray. Correct answer B. 10 kilogray. Question number 10. Subjecting rice to higher degree of polishing is associated with following. Options A. Better nutritional density and easy digestibility, B. Better glycemic index and suitability for diabetics, C. Lower nutritional and better cooking characteristics, D. Higher bioavailable nutrients and lower sensory quality. Correct answer C. Lower nutritional and better cooking characteristics. Question number 11. Which among the following practice reduces the occurrence of mastitis? Options A. Feeding concentrate, B. Urea molasses leak, C. Teat dipping, D. Automatic water bowl. Correct answer C. Teat dipping. Question number 12. Which among the following is used to test fat in milk? Options
A. Lactometer, B. Anemometer, C. CRO, D. Milk tester. Correct answer, D. Milk tester. Question number 13. The bacterial culture used to prepare yogurt contains Streptococcus thermophilus and dash. Options: A. Lactobacillus bulgaricus, B. Yersinia enterocolitica, C. Alkaligenes viscolactis, D. Escherichia coli. Correct answer: A. Lactobacillus bulgaricus. Question number 14. Which among the following is used to sterile milk cans in dairies? Options: A. Steam, B. Hydrophor solution, C. Autoclaving, D. All of the above. Correct answer: B. Hydrophor solution. Question number 15. The base material for preparing Srikanth is? Options: A. Chakka, B. Channa, C. Curd, D. Cheese. Correct answer: A. Chakka. Question number 16. Outlines of dairy technology is written by? Options: A. Jagadish Prasad, B. NSR Shastri, C. Sugumar Day, D. Tufel Agamar. Correct answer: C. Sugumar Day. Question number 17. The latest indicator organism for proper pasteurization is? Options: A. Coxiella burnetii, B. Mycobacterium tuberculosis, C. Bacillus anthracis, D. FMD virus. Correct answer: A. Coxiella burnetii. Question number 18. Rasgulla is prepared using? Options: A. Paneer, B. Channa, C. Khoa, D. Condensed milk. Correct answer: B. Channa. Question number 19. Aseptic packaging is used after which among the following processing methods? Options: A. Pasteurization, B. UHT pasteurization, C. Freezing, D. Drying. Correct answer: B. UHT pasteurization. Question number 20. The water percentage of cow milk is approximately? Options: A. 80%, B. 90%, C. 87%, D. 50%. Correct answer: C. 87%. Question number 21. The bacterium known as terror of the deep due to the seafood poisoning it causes with the highest fatality rate of any foodborne bacterium. Options: A. Salmonella enteritidis, B. Vibrio vulgaricus, C. Vibrio parahemolyticus, D. Clostridium botulinum. Correct answer: B. Vibrio vulgaricus. Question number 22. Stunning method recommended for slaughter of adult cattle. Options: A. Electric stunning, B. Penetrative captive bolt pistol, C. Carbon dioxide gas stunning, D. All of the above. Correct answer: B. Penetrative captive bolt pistol. Question number 23. The dressing percentage of pigs is approximately? Options: A. 53%, B. 65%, C. 75%, D. 88%. Correct answer: C. 75%. Question number 24. Dash is used for testing the effectiveness of bleeding of carcass. Options: A. Sodium nitrite, B. Malachite green, C. Sodium ascorbate, D. All of the above. Correct answer: D. All of the above. Question number 25. The larval nematode worm seen in striated muscles of pig affecting human beings after ingestion of such infected pork is? Options: A. Trichinella spiralis, B. Toxoplasma gondii, C. Trichuris trichuria, D. Tinea solium. Correct answer: A. Trichinella spiralis. Question number 26. Pick out the wrong statement. Options: A. The first transgenic cow, Rosie, produced human protein enriched milk. B. Green rot in eggs is mainly caused by Pseudomonas fluorescens. C. Bloom is the term used for preservation of meat using salt. D. Pork and poultry meat are more susceptible to rancidity as they are richer in unsaturated fatty acids than other meats. Correct answer C. Blue is the term used for preservation of meat using salt. Question number 27. The pink color characteristic of cured meat is due to options A. Myoglobin, B. Nitrosyl myoglobin, C. Hemoglobin, D. Nitrosyl hemochromogen. Correct answer D. Nitrosyl hemochromogen. Question number 28. Natural casing for sausage preparation is derived from options A. Intestinal submucosa, B. Collagen, C. Intestinal mucosa, D. Cellulose. Correct answer A. Intestinal submucosa. Question number 29. PSD condition of pork is caused due to options A. Short-term pre-slaughter stress, B. Chronic stress, C. Rapid decline of muscle pH, D. Both A and C. Correct answer D. Both A and C. Question number 30. The vitamin which is absent in chicken egg. Options A. Vitamin C, B. Vitamin B12, C. Vitamin A, D. Vitamin E. Correct answer A. Vitamin C. Question number 31. Examination of complainant by the magistrate taking cognizance of an offence is not required if options A. He is a public servant, B. He is a private complainant, C. He is a doctor, D. A court has made the complaint. Correct answer D. A court has made the complaint. Question number 32. Admissibility of documents procured by illegal means under Indian Evidence Act is options A. Admissible, B. Not admissible, C. Admissible if relevant and its genuineness proved, D. None of these. Correct answer C. Admissible if relevant and its genuineness proved. Question number 33. Primary evidence under section 61 of Indian Evidence Act means options A. Certified copies of documents, B. Photostat copies of attested by the gazetted officer, C. Original documents produced before the court, D. None of these. Correct answer B. Photostat copies of attested by the gazetted officer. Question number 34. Unlicensed sale of food shall be punishable with options A. Imprisonment up to 6 months, B. Imprisonment up to 6 months and fine up to 5 lakhs, C. Fine up to 2 lakhs, D. Imprisonment up to 1 year and fine up to 10 lakhs. Correct answer B. Imprisonment up to 6 months and fine up to 5 lakhs. Question number 35. Death caused due to the consumption of any food purchased from a seller is liable to be compensated with options A. Not less than rupees 5 lakhs, B. Not less than rupees 10 lakhs, C. Not exceeding rupees 3 lakhs, D. Rupees 7 lakhs. Correct answer A. Not less than rupees 5 lakhs. Question number 36. The maximum penalty to be imposed on a person who sells any food which is not in compliance with the provisions or regulations of Food Safety Act is options A. Rupees 10 lakhs, B. Not exceeding rupees 2 lakhs, C. Not exceeding rupees 5 lakhs, D. Rupees 25,000. Correct answer C. Not exceeding rupees 5 lakhs. Question number 37. In a complaint against several accused, if the complainant withdraws his complaint against one accused, the magistrate can options A. Convict that particular accused, B. Acquit all the accused, C. Acquit the particular accused against whom the complaint is so withdrawn, D. Convict all the accused. Correct answer C. Acquit the particular accused against whom the complaint is so withdrawn. Question number 38. An application for bail under section 438 Criminal Procedure Code can be filed before options A. Any court, B. First Class Magistrate Court or Metropolitan Court,
C. Trial Court. D. High Court or Court of Session. Correct answer. D. High Court or Court of Session. Question number 39. In a trial before a Court of Session, prosecution shall be conducted by options A. Magistrate. B. Public Prosecutor. C. Amicus Curiae. D. Advocate General. Correct answer. B. Public Prosecutor. Question number 40. Private complaint can be filed before the court under section dash of Criminal Procedure Code. Options A. 190. B. 191. C. 195. D. 313. Correct answer. A. 190. Question number 41. Which of the following has the lowest iodine number? Options A. Soybean oil. B. Cottonseed oil. C. Beef fat. D. Corn oil. Correct answer. C. Beef fat. Question number 42. Scurvy can be cured by the administration of options A. Folic acid. B. Glutamic acid. C. Fumaric acid. D. Ascorbic acid. Correct answer. B. Ascorbic acid. Question number 43. Dietary fiber represents the following nutrient group. Options A. Lipids. B. Carbohydrates. C. Proteins. D. None of these. Correct answer. B. Carbohydrates. Question number 44. The one which is not used as a clarifier. Options A. Phosphoric acid. B. Lead nitrate. C. Phosphotungstic acid. D. Lead acetate. Correct answer. A. Phosphoric acid. Question number 45. Ionization technique not used in mass spectrometry. Options A. Fast atomic bombardment. B. Field desorption. C. Laser desorption. D. Radiation. Correct answer. D. Radiation. Question number 46. Inhomogeneity of flow velocities and path lengths around packing particles in column chromatography leads to options A. Partition. B. Retention. C. Eddy diffusion. D. None of these. Correct answer. C. Eddy diffusion. Question number 47. Energy yield per unit weight of food is known as options A. Calorific value. B. Energy density. C. Both A and B. D. None of these. Correct answer. B. Energy density. Question number 48. Respiration coefficient of fats are less than carbohydrates because options A. Fats have lesser oxygen content. B. Carbohydrates have lesser oxygen content. C. Fats have higher oxygen content. D. None of these. Correct answer. A. Fats have lesser oxygen content. Question number 49. Specific dynamic action refers to options A. Energy requires for physical activity. B. Increased heat production following intake of food. C. Extra energy for exercising. D. Energy requirement by a person for dynamic activities. Correct answer. B. Increased heat production following intake of food. Question number 50. Dash is an essential amino acid. Options A. Aspartic acid. B. Glutamic acid. C. Proline. D. Threonine. Correct answer. D. Threonine. Question number 51. Enrichment of lakes due to high concentration of organic nutrients. Options A. Humus formation. B. Biomagnification. C. Eutrophication. D. Nitrosification. Correct answer. C. Eutrophication. Question number 52. The sanitizer commonly used for treatment of drinking water. Options A. Sodium nitrate. B. Sodium hypochlorite. C. Sodium sorbate. D. Sodium metabisulfate. Correct answer. B. Sodium hypochlorite. Question number 53. Which of the following is a semi-perishable food? Options A. Fish. B. Egg. C. Milk. D. Potato. Correct answer. B. Potato.
Question number 54. Temperature used in HTST pasteurization is options A 161 degree Fahrenheit, B 145 degree Fahrenheit, C 154 degree Fahrenheit, D 175 degree Fahrenheit. Correct answer A 161 degree Fahrenheit. Question number 55. Which of the following is not involved in the fermentation of sauerkraut? Options A. Leuconostoc mesenteroids, B. Lactobacillus plantarum, C. Leuconostoc delbrueckii, D. Streptococcus faecalis. Correct answer C. Leuconostoc delbrueckii. Question number 56. Enzyme used for the clarification of fruit juice. Options A. Invertase, B. Pectinase, C. Protease, D. Lipase. Correct answer B. Pectinase. Question number 57. The protective agent used in cryopreservation of bacterial cells. Options A. EDTA, B. DMSO, C. SDS, D. NADP. Correct answer B. DMSO. Question number 58. Staining of specimens using uranyl acetate has been used in options A. Atomic force microscope, B. Confocal scanning laser microscope, C. Transmission electron microscope, D. Phase contrast microscope. Correct answer C. Transmission electron microscope. Question number 59. Which of the following is a type of food intoxication? Options A. Botulism, B. Salmonellosis, C. Cholera, D. Gastroenteritis. Correct answer A. Botulism. Question number 60. Ashbia gossypii is used commercially for the production of options A. L-glutamic acid, B. Invertase, C. Cyanocobalamin, D. Riboflavin. Correct answer D. Riboflavin. Question number 61. Aflatoxin is a mycotoxin produced by options A. Aspergillus flavus, B. Fusarium species, C. Claviceps purpurea, D. Aspergillus clavatus. Correct answer A. Aspergillus flavus. Question number 62. Capra beetle is a serious pest of stored options A. Rice, B. Wheat, C. Pulses, D. Fruits. Correct answer B. Wheat. Question number 63. Most widely used chronic poison in rodent control. Options A. Thallium sulfate, B. Barium carbonate, C. Warfarin, D. Zinc phosphide. Correct answer C. Warfarin. Question number 64. Calosobrochus chinensis is a storage pest of options A. Wheat, B. Rice, C. Fruits, D. Pulses. Correct answer D. Pulses. Question number 65. Commercially the most viable mushroom world over is options A. Button mushroom, B. Oyster mushroom, C. Paddy straw mushroom, D. Milky mushroom. Correct answer B. Oyster mushroom. Question number 66. The best disinfectant for the empty store is the use of options A. DDBB, B. Aluminium phosphate, C. Malathion, D. Gamma BHC. Correct answer B. Aluminium phosphate. Question number 67. Tapping and aroma are maturity indices of options A. Jackfruit, B. Watermelon, C. Tomato, D. Mango. Correct answer A. Jackfruit. Question number 68. Evaporative cooling system saturated with water is used in options A. Onion storage, B. Zero energy cool chamber, C. Cool stores, D. Irradiation. Correct answer B. Zero energy cool chamber. Question number 69. Water and oil emulsions are used in options A. storage of fruits and vegetables, B, feed display of fruits and vegetables, C, waxing of fruits and vegetables, D, none of above. Correct answer, D, none of the above. Question number 17. The most destructive of all field rats are options A, Mus Burunga, B, Rattus Rattus, C, Rattus Norvegicus, T, Bandicoota Bengalensis. Correct answer, D, Bandicoota Bengalensis. Question number 71. Who was the founder of Samatva Sangrama? Options A, Ayyangali, B, Srinarayana Guru, C, Dr. Balpo, D, Vaikuntha Swamigal. Correct answer, D, Vaikuntha Swamigal. Question number 72. Leader of Bardoli Satyagraha. Options A, Nehru, B, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, C, Gandhiji, D, Dr. Ambedkar. Correct answer, B, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Question number 73. Who was the first General Secretary of Naya Service Society? Options A, C, K. Shivan, B, K. Kelappan, C, T. K. Madhavan, D, Mannadu Padmanabhan. Correct answer, D, Mannadu Padmanabhan. Question number 74. Who was known as the father of local self-government in India? Options A, Lord Ripon, B, Lord Lytton, C, Lord Minto, D, Lord Dalhousie. Correct answer, A, Lord Ripon. Question number 75. Who was the founder of Indian National Congress? Options A, Lord Dufferin, B, A.O. Hume, C, Dadabhai Naoroji, D, Gandhiji. Correct answer, B, A.O. Hume. Question number 76. Who was known as Kerala Gandhi? Options A, A.K. Gopalan, B, M.C. Joseph, C, K. Kelappan, D, P.K. Chatan Master. Correct answer, C, K. Kelappan. Question number 77. Temple entry proclamation in Travancore issued on options A, 12th November 1936, B, 24th November 1936, C, 12th January 1936, D, 24th January 1936. Correct answer, A, 12th November 1936. Question number 78. Which of the following story was written by Lalitambika Andarjana? Options A, Mudra, B, Tamratoni, C, Gosai Varnakada, D, Marappavagal. Correct answer, C, Gosai Varnakada. Question number 79. Revolt of 1857 was started at options A, Delhi, B, Meerut, C, Nepal, D, Awadh. Correct answer, B, Meerut. Question number 80. Kanniram Kinavam was the autobiography of options A, E. V. Krishnapillai, B, G. Shankarakurupul, C, P. T. Bhattadripade, D, Changambura. Correct answer, C, VT Bhattadripada.
Next question onwards, the MCQs are from the topics mental ability, test of reasoning and general English. As for now, we just go through the answers as before. If you want to know how to solve these questions, please comment down below so that we will make a separate discussion video on solving MCQs from these topics.
Question number 81. Ajit is in the east of Manu and he is also in the north of Akshay. If Raju is in south of Akshay, then in which direction of Ajit is Raju? Options A, north, B, south, C, southeast, D, southwest. Correct answer, B, south. Question number 82. Synonym of the word nuptials. Options A, wedding, B, death, C, birth, D, disaster. Correct answer, A, wedding. Question number 83. Which is the odd one of the following? Options A, 63, B, 28, C, 124, D, 215. Correct answer B, 28. Question number 84. If the surface area of a cube is 294 cm square, what is the volume of the cube? Options A, 216, B, 176, C, 294, D, 343. Correct answer D, 343. Question number 85. If the word inspector is coded as 987654321, what is the code for inspection? Options as given below. Correct answer B, 987654328. Question number 86. If x by 5 equal to y by 3, then x plus 5 is to y plus 3 equal to dash. Options A, 3 is to 5, B, 5 is to 7, C, 5 is to 3, D, 7 is to 5. Correct answer C, 5 is to 3. Question number 87. What is the next number in the series 6, 10, 9, 13, 12? Options A, 15, B, 6, C, 16, D, 11. Correct answer C, 16. Question number 88. Sum to infinity of the series 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 8 plus. Options A, 1, B, 1 by 4, C, 2, D, infinity. Correct answer A, 1. Question number 89. 2015 September 24 is Monday. After 61 days, it will be. Options A, Wednesday, B, Thursday, C, Tuesday, D, Saturday. Correct answer D, Saturday. Question number 90. Fill in the blanks. Train to station, ship. Options A, C, B, harbor, C, backwater, D, anchor. Correct answer B, harbor. Question number 91. The place where birds are kept. Options A, zoo, B, aviary, C, orchard, D, aquarium. Correct answer B, aviary. Question number 92. Choose the correct spelled word. Options A, H-Y-P-O-C-R-I-T-E, B, H-Y-P-P-O-C-R-I-T-E, C, H-I-P-O-C-R-I-T-E, D, H-I-P-P-O-C-R-I-T-E. Correct answer A, H-Y-P-O-C-R-I-T-E, hypocrite. Question number 93. A philatelist collects. Options A, coins, B, clocks, C, birds, D, stamps. Correct answer D, stamps. Question number 94. The antonym of confess. Options A, admit, B, deny, C, contest, D, neglect. Correct answer B, deny. Question number 95. Find out the passive form of the given sentence. Mary's attitude surprised her. Options A, she was surprised by Mary's attitude. B, Mary was surprised by her attitude. C, she was surprised by Mary's attitude. D, she had been surprised by Mary's attitude. Correct answer C, she was surprised by Mary's attitude. Question number 96. Pick out the meaning of the given sentence. He is high-handed. Options A, he is rich. B, he behaves arrogantly. C, he is in a superior position. D, he is always pleasing. Correct answer C, he is in a superior position. Question number 97. She accused me dash poisoning her dog. Options A, of, B, for, C, with, D, on. Correct answer A, of. Question number 98. Pick out the plural form of hero. Options A, heroes, B, hero, C, heroes, D, heroes. Correct answer C, heroes, heroes. Question number 99. Germany is dash European country. Options A and B, A, C, the, D, no article required. Correct answer B, A. Question number 100. Hema dash one of the best students in the class. Options A, R, B, has, C, were, D, is. Correct answer D is.
This video has been made based on the poll conducted in our community tab and Telegram channel. So join us on our Telegram channel for food safety officer exam preparation and more updates. If you have missed out our previous video on 100 important MCQs for FSO exam, we have linked them down in the description box. Also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram. If you found this video helpful, like this video and share this information to your friends. To see more videos like this, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon so that you will never miss a video from us.